I'm Jackal1970. I'm going to introduce you to ARMA 3 play and a bit more about the old SADF or Armscor mod and the new SANDF mod. The Gecko, used by Special Forces, still work in progress. Casper, as you can see, also still work in progress. Rattle, seems like a Rattle 40, still works in progress. Camouflage still needs some work, however some of the interiors are well crafted, but still needs some texturing. Rattle 19. Still need some work, texturing inside. I think we can remember the scope and the writer. Rifle attack helicopter, some more progress on this. Camouflage has been done, the interior still needs to be finalized. Some weapons have been addition to the model. Copper missile from the Nell. Yeah, there's the Air Force logo and also the South African flag. We see still the steel rotor still needs some work. However, I think this will be a good addition to ARMA. Just some other models that you will get with the Armscor mod. Old SADF soldiers with standard issue R1s. Another reiteration of the R1. I just don't think the headgear and the eyewear were a standard issue in those days. So some reiteration of the R1. Modern sights, optic sights, mounted. is a NDF mod. I think, you know, the camos are well textured, and yeah, and it seems to me the standard issue here is the R4. Type of night sights the standard issue, and all the other modding here on the soldier, but yeah. If in Mac, I think. Well modeled, well textured. R5, it's a short barrel. I don't think the javelin is standard issue in the SANDF. Seems like a Cubanet. But again, standard issue R5 with some optic sights and also a laser. Standard stock R4, some modernized optic sights. Let me quickly take you through a weapons demonstration. What I hold in my hands is a standard stock R4 with modernized optics sights added to it. This is my soldier, which I chose, which I choose for the demonstration. Currently, I'm demonstrating R4 with some advanced optical sights. R1. Normal iron sights. R4 Nutria with iron sights. Like we all shot in the olden days. standard stock R5 with iron sights. If in neck. Still some issues with the sights, as you can see. Yeah, and that's that for the demonstration. Hopefully I will introduce you to some gameplay. But yeah, this is the SADF Armscor mod. This is the standard Blackfoot helicopter that comes with ARMA 3. It's basically a very modern version of the Comanche. So I go get this platform. Touchdown, but yeah, that is the black pool. Yeah, we got the unfinished version of the Alouette. Yeah, but let me focus your interest on this side more to the wave of the back that report. As you see, it's largely still unfinished in the inside. The texturing still needs to be done, but yeah, we will give you a good demonstration. You see that the texturing on the tower rotor is still not done.
Manual fire.
that is a quick demonstration of the workings and inner workings of some of those weapon systems and also in the mods. So yeah, that hope you like the demonstration and that you will buy ARMA yourself and support the mods that were demonstrated.